Ladies and gentlemen, today we are back with a video I'm not sure I can even upload. We are playing another game on the Nintendo Wii. Made by Ubisoft. You probably already know what the game is from those shoes, for a start, and the thumbnail and title. I'm just going to let this one play out. Not one of my proudest videos, I can't lie. But you know, it's a man with a sparkle in his step. One of the biggest discographies of all time. And a questionable pastime. I think is one way to put it lightly. It's the Michael Jackson experience. I don't know what my ear button's X apparently. Bloody hell. My kit. So theoretically, this is what I'm using to control the cursor. That's up, that's down. I don't have left and right. I don't think. I want to go back. I want to go back. We're doing the introduction, apparently. This game combined with janky controls is just a recipe for disaster.
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8.
Greetings, I'm Travis Payne.
Hi, I'm Maris from Paris.
Hi, my name is Brahim.
And welcome to
Michael Jackson.
The Experience.
None of you want Michael Jackson.
We're gonna show you
I want Michael Jackson.
Moves.
How is this gonna work? Yeah. I physically can't press back. Yes, I do want to return a video selection. This is awful. One day I'm gonna get an actual Wii. And we're going to play these games properly. We're going to warm up with Maris from Paris. Not to be confused with Maris Piper, the type of potato.
We can start with your head and your neck.
Okay. What the hell am I doing? Okay.
Then your shoulders. Back. And front.
Hang on. We're doing this properly, by the way. That's getting made smaller, and I'm getting made bigger. That's fine, right? Bloody hell. Is that better? That's better. This is a work in progress, I can't lie. Yeah. Yes sir. No. The game's gone. The game's back. Okay.
Also your groins, they're important. Make sure you stretch them.
Yep.
Push a little bit. There you go. Now you're warmed up. Let's do it.
Yeah. This is awful. Okay. What's next? I want to bring my shoes out of the way because I feel like they could be a trip hazard. Never have trip hazards while dancing. Okay, okay, it's gonna be a bit tricky. That goes down, that goes up. Okay, this is getting copyrighted. How do I dance? Do I dance with this, or do I dance in real life? How does this work? It's, by the way, it's 10 to 6 in the morning. Oh, it's motion controlled. This is gonna be awful. Press there to start game. Okay, I'm gonna try. I'm spamming X well. We'll get there eventually. Nice. Okay, I have dignity. I'm not doing this. Quit, please. Leave. Never come back. You don't understand how sensitive this is. Thank you. I have dignity. I'm not dancing to Michael Jackson. You on an emulated, potentially emulated Wii game using a makeshift Xbox 360 controller at 10 to 6 in the morning. The little bit of dignity left I have left, I'm not doing that. I'm going back to dance school. I want to warm up with Maris again. That's what we're doing. That's what we're doing. We're warming up with Matt. Okay, so my controller's almost fell in my bin. I'm not gonna rest it in my bin. Okay.
And then the other side. Okay. Slowly. Then your shoulders. Back.
Yes.
And front.
I should probably get into shot more.
Also, your groins. Very important.
The groins.
Make sure you stretch them. Push a little bit. And there you go. Now you're warmed up. Let's
See,
do it.
You know, those three simple steps is all it takes to be a dancer. I don't know whether the touching kids also comes with, the Michael Jackson experience, but that's how we get warmed up for it, apparently. If I ever get involved in a controversy, which God forbid I don't, I don't plan on it, but this is where it starts, I guess. What am I saying? I'm not talking too loudly, am I? No, I don't think I'm talking too loudly. It is 10 to 6 in the morning, after all. I mean, there's not really much else we can do, apart from have a look at the options, I guess. High scores. Yeah. Genuinely, as much as it would be funny, but I can't using this. So, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the Michael Jackson experience. If you guys did enjoy, be sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.